What's going on? Darkblade, the tunnel digger here. Not really a tunnel digger, but close enough. Let's roll.
The Indexer. Ready up for evac and get ready for a squad room discussion.
Yeah, that stuff.
Thank God for it. Come on, Rook.
Yeah, sure. I'm moving.
Pussy.
Oh, my fucking head. God damn. Alright, I'm coming. Where's my gun?
I love that cutscene. It's simple but effective.
God damn it! Toss a frag in there and charge in. We're pinned down here.
So that's why. So much easier now. I just got shot in the head.
Firing.
Clear.
These humans aren't normal. At first, they were barely fazed by the bullet shots. It's almost like...
Shit. It's almost like the Covenant is sharing the tech. As if they gave them shielding technology. I noticed a small spark earlier. Treat them as shielded enemies.
I didn't see the shielding effects. However, it didn't seem like they were that strong.
Assume the worst case scenario regardless.
I've also noticed random equipment on the ground.
They must be sharing their equipment as well. Take what you can and keep moving. We got a job to do.
Sneaky, sneaky. That's a lot.
For fuck's sake. Crewman, Lamar, I need that map again.
Crewman here. I got some bad news. The map is so corrupted that I can't pull anything else up. It's amazing anything here works. Hell, the lighting is flickering here and there. We're almost done, however. We will be heading down shortly.
Roger that. Lamar out.
Never a dull moment, right?
Shut up, Rook.
You're almost a man.
I think it's time for some montage. Kick the music. Warp.
Ah!
hardly seems fair.
Whoop-ah!
Should have went down there. Yep, saw that coming. Hardly seems fair. I remember this dialogue.
I forgot to mention, I managed to pull a portal control. It's fragmented, so I'll have to have the scientists work on it when we get back. But I managed to get some portals to work, however. Our suits may malfunction due to the foreign code, so I inputted a failsafe. It won't allow another warp for about 4 seconds after the first. That way, we aren't warping back to where we started. The map was useless completely. I'm sorry, Lamar. So, kill anyone you can, hit any switches you find, and use any portals if need be to bypass any locked doors, dead ends, etc.
Roger that, crewman. We'll keep a lookout.
Team seems to be having fun.
Useful in combat if we find it.
What? How did that not work? Yeah, fun fact about the portal thing. I figured out how to bypass that thing, I think a few levels later, but I just stuck with the 4-second interval. To a way where, as in it behaves just like in multiplayer.
I managed to pull a portal control. It's fragmented, so I'll have to have the scientists work on it when we get back. But I managed to get some portals to work, however. Our suits may not function due to the foreign code, so I inputted a failsafe. It won't allow another warp for about 4 seconds after the first. That way, we aren't warping back to where we started. The map was useless completely. I'm sorry, Lamar. So, kill anyone you can, hit any switches you find, and use any portals if need be to bypass any locked doors, dead ends, etc.
Roger that, crewman. We'll keep a lookout.
Could help.
Those portals could be used to accomplish and find them.
Gotta dig in. Lot of needlers. I sure overlooked that one. Motherfucker. The best you can do. God damn it. So hard with one health bar on anything. Wow, that's interesting. Of course, I can't go further until I kill everybody. Not so bad this time.
behind the bastard. Can't hide from me. You like that?
God damn it.
Did you see him? I'm going in.
Try that on.
Keep it up.
Motherfucker bounced it off me.
What was that? I know you're there. Careful, it could be anywhere.
Human fighting alongside the Covenant. What the fuck?
What do you mean, what the fuck? What about the ones in 4C12?
It's all a lie except for the Covenant. Even those flood creatures. I picked it off some old fairy tale in an updated simulation. We were the first to try it. Bosman doesn't even know about them or the alliances in 4C12. Just me and crewman who I asked to add it in secretly for a better test. Only things that were actually real from that before were the Covenant.
That's a fucking weird coincidence.
Ho 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 ho! Can't stop me! It's like, oh wait, someone's trying to hit me. What? Fully loaded, bitches. Oh, that was a nice jump. That was deeply satisfying. Charge. This is a really nice twist to your usual flood all over the place thing.
Lamar? Vosman. Go ahead, Commander. We have what we need and took care of our visitors. For now, we are heading to you. Okay, we cleared out everything we could. We may be close to the next one as well. Roger that. I called a few birds in. They are standing by for your beacon. And Lamar, we have a big problem on our hands. We'll discuss this in the squad room. Roger that, we'll keep you posted on an exit. All right, until then, Bosman out.
A big problem, huh? That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, let's work our way out.
Shit. It's a lot.
I don't see anything.
Shh. There we go. Most of the problems are taken care of. Now we just have 20 more. And some change. Here we go. Oh, fuck you. Years later.
Back me up. There it is. thank God. Finally outside.
Yeah, but we still need to find a good place for an evac zone.
Then let's start searching.
We can use your help, sir.
That is a lot of needles. Last shot, too. No stickies, really? There's one. Fucking cheap bastards with his cup. What are they cutting back on, supplies? Is there budget cuts?
Over here. Ow! Burn! Fire in the
No! I got so far! Yes.
Can't hide. Fire in the hole. Frag out. Hold your fire.
Yes. Please hold your fire. We're friendly. Now hold still while I try to kill you. Sorry, what? I swear, I just heard someone die.
This'll do. Here goes, Rook. Pilot team, this is Lamar. Strike team 6. Activating beacon. Vosman, we're outside at a suitable landing zone and just activated the beacon. Vosman here. We are almost to you. We see your beacon on sensor.
Roger that. We'll see you back at the squad room. Lamar out.
Rook, keep the area clear for evac birds. Someone will most likely see us first before them.
Cool little feature. Next. Much better. Holy shit, they're snipers. Where is he? All right, that's all of them. Right? Yeah. Almost there. The last wave is always the toughest. Well, while he gets murdered, I am going to kill the Banshees. Thank you. Damn it! Now I gotta start over. Once I get rid of the initial wave and the banshees, it's just no problem. I just gotta get through without getting murdered. Where that pistol teleport? The fuck? Alright, someone's around here somewhere. Well, no shit. Floating there.
Made me proud out there. Let's go.
Thanks, Lamar. It was a hell of a day.
Never a dull moment.
Never a dull moment.
Okay. I guess, yeah.
What I want to know is what the hell that shit was out there.
It was Covenant and Game's new followers. Traitors, I guess we'll call them for now.
The Covenant fighting style changed as well.
Fighting style? Did you not fight the same battle I did? Look, they had a lot more numbers, they were out in strength, they were a lot more vicious than usual, even their grenades seemed more deadlier too.
As we all know, the Covenant have obtained a new ally. Some human fighters. We are not sure why. However, if they are sharing their equipment, God knows what the hell we are up against. It's bullshit! Now there are traitors fighting alongside the Covenant?
You don't say. I bet they're the same guys who would have a key to open Fort Knox. They know everything about us. So what do we do now?
It's just another target. Everyone calm down. We have a new mission now. That intel crewman picked up off the device back on Andronia led to a large facility with a device called an indexer. Crewman?
Yes, Commander. Okay, so we learned much. I told the scientists about this since they work better than me on machinery. We have a whole end-of-the-world scenario going on now. There is a device called the indexer. Now, here's the kicker. This indexer is a purger. It destroys all life of any desired species. Desired species. That's where things get worse. The Covenant are hell-bent on getting this because if they use it, they can use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. It's a specific purge machine. That's all there is. We could use it against them if we find it and use it. Or we can destroy it so we can prevent future risks. I vote for destroying it.
I agree as well.
Wait a minute. Something does not add up here. If that's so, why are traitors siding with them? Won't it kill them too?
That, I'm not sure about. It may, or it may not. Assume yes until we know for sure.
What are you, talking Shakespeare to me or something? Come on, these guys might be using Covenant weapons, armors, or jacking off to Ungoy porn. You think they're that stupid? You think the Covenant is hiding something from them instead?
It's hard to tell. We need to find more intel on this device. Truman?
Yes. Now, I also picked up that portal system. The same rules apply, Lamar. To prevent our bodies from being torn apart or have an unstable port, I aligned our suit to work for a 4-second cooldown post-port. It only works on certain portal types. I'll try to upload more data as I can decode some of the other more complex portals. And once I figure them out, I'll send them to your suits. Simple as that. But for now, blue ports work.
They proved useful in the facility and at the evac spot. They could prove further use. We'll see. I'll clear this mission with the captain of the Surge Recognition Cruiser. Gear up and stand by in the hangar. Once we jump and arrive at our destination, it's go time. I'm initiating Operation Purgepoint. Ah, shit.
Operation Purgepoint?
Eliminate any potential doomsday device against the human race and remove any, and I mean any, who stand in the way of the mission directive. So, crewman, biggest question, where the fuck are we going?
That? I'm not sure what it's called, but coordinates point to a massive facility.
A massive facility, huh? Alright, well, I think it's enough for now. This is gonna be Darkblade signing off. Peace.
And so they come.